that bodes well for her.
Now, it's 12 years since the Scottish curling team won gold at Salt Lake City. Do you think where the Martin's going to be?